In high-pressure thermal power plants, water and steam purity are essential to protect costly components from corrosion and to avoid expensive repairs and potentially catastrophic failures. Sodium is a key parameter for monitoring pure water treatment system performance and for detecting contamination within the thermal cycle. Water treatment deionization systems depend on sodium measurement for efficient operation and quality control. Water and steam in the thermal cycle must maintain sodium at very low parts per billion levels. This is necessary to avoid stress corrosion cracking or caustic embrittlement, which can lead to major turbine damage. The new METTLER TOLEDO Thornton 2300 NA sodium analyzer provides efficient and reliable monitoring of low sodium concentrations for these applications. It uses industry-proven technology, but with innovative approaches that simplify calibration and improve measurement reliability. Let's take a look inside this analyzer, following the sample flow path. The sample enters and fills a constant head chamber that stabilizes the pressure and flow through the rest of the analyzer. The sample then flows through diffusion tubing within the reagent container, where it absorbs reagent vapor through the tubing wall. The reagent raises the sample pH to prevent interference and assure low-level sensitivity. The pH-adjusted sample flows to the sodium and pH electrodes for measurement. The pH electrode confirms that the sample pH has been adequately raised. Finally, the sample overflows to drain. An air pump supplies a steady stream of bubbles to provide mixing around the sodium electrode. The Thornton 2300 NA sodium analyzer provides unattended automatic calibration, a valuable, time-saving capability. Starting the auto calibration sequence, the valve at the left stops the sample flow. At the same time, the two calibration valves on the right energize to fill the fixed volume of tubing between them with calibration standard solution, with excess solution going to drain. The two calibration valves then de-energize to push the small volume of calibration standard into the electrode chamber, where it is diluted for calibration. Additional precise amounts of standard solution are added by repeated energizing of the calibration valves. Measurements are taken after each addition. Using these multiple standard additions and measurements, the analyzer is fully calibrated without any action required by an operator. The unique combination of capabilities in the 2300 NA sodium analyzer include choice of analyzer enclosures for complete protection in the plant, or a more accessible version for cleaner locations. Unattended automatic calibration for maximum accuracy and operator time savings, pH measurement to confirm proper reagent addition, and convenient grab sample measurement for samples taken from other locations in the plant. To learn more about the 2300 NA sodium analyzer, as well as related instrumentation for specific and cation conductivity, pH, ORP, dissolved oxygen and total organic carbon, visit the METTLER TOLEDO Thornton website